Welcome on back, everybody. Let's go to the resistance camp. Need to get 9S fixed before he goes psychotic on me.
You were even able to drag yourself here.
I teleported.
This is gonna take a bit, so just hang tight. This is terrible. The motor cortex is full of holes. I can't believe you even managed to walk here.
Fully recovered? Okay, now what?
Todd, mark the next resource recovery unit on the map.
Affirmative.
Where's the next one at? Next one is going to be the amusement park. I read that there are 3 chapters for each, so I wonder. Because when me going into 9S, I was only able to choose 9S, I couldn't choose 8-2 again. So I wonder if it's like both of them come back one last time, and that's how they converge. Like, they're both their paths meet at the final boss, and that's why I choose who to play as. Or, like I said, I'm not sure how the story is going to depict exactly what's going to happen, so we'll find out. God damn!
Machines doing talking about gods.
What's happening? Oh, okay.
Todd, why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Aren't you helpful?
Proposal. Unit A2 should gather further data on the current state of machine life.
Huh?
We've got some very special
Where's that coming from? Am I going the right way? I really hope I'm going the right way. I am. What's that? Oh, park ruins. Okay, so this, so we're converging on the same place, me and Ines. Transport Park Ruins. Okay, so maybe that was... No, that was only the second chapter, wasn't it? For 9S? I don't know. I'm just gonna play, and I'm not even worried about it. Okay. Oh shit! Oh god! Knock them all off. This is like his best attack. the dash and square. Because it hits them multiple times. And it pushes them away. Wow, sorry. Is that gonna happen every time? I'm gonna go up, kick open a box, and all the lights are gonna turn off. Stop it. Thank you. Stop it. Might actually be faster if I just hack them individually. Because it insta-kills them. Two more. Hello? What the shit? Ayo, ayo. Goodbye. Which one am I supposed to go? This one? Yeah. What next? Oh my god, rotating floor again? One hack to the next. Oh. I fucked with it. Goodbye. Run this way. Get you. This way to get you. Gotcha. Yo, calm down. I think this should be the last level. Oh, I can just immediately go up? What's the catch? I don't trust it. Oh no, it let me. Okay, cool. I'm at the top. Model 210? Operator? Oh, it's his operator? Oh my god. Holy shit. You're right. I'm coming this way. Oh, he read my moves. I don't know if it'll be faster if, oh shit. I don't know if it'll be faster if I shoot it or if I hack it. These ones? Most definitely faster if I shoot it. Oh balls! Oh shit. Oh, it's just one health bar. Stop it. Oh. I might have to hack it now. It's moving too fast for it to shoot. If I hack it, it slows down for a few seconds. Oh, that's useful. Got it. Thought about it. Am I supposed to? Oh my god. Oh, holy shit. What the hell is happening? So all that damage I was doing to you just didn't matter, huh? Get back! I have heals for days! Oh yeah, because I have the chain one, so she hits me once and she can't hit me again for 2.5 seconds. Oh, 210, no. Or 210. I don't know how to say your name. God, he's gonna hate you even more now.
Hey, too.
2B told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You! Don't you dare talk to me about this!
What are you? That was embarrassing. What do I do? Do I leave them or do I go? Oh my god. Shit. Oh my god, do I? Goodbye. You guys attack me first. Okay, they're talking to each other again. What's the matter? The protocol. Wait, this protocol is not an interface intended. Okay. However, this pod has confidential transmission for 153. An error has been detected in the transmission network between 42 and 153. Said error is fragmented data caused by deterioration of the transmission environment. May also not be so. Message unclear. After repeated information exchange between multiple pods, an unexpected phenomenon has occurred. The pods have developed unusually protective feelings towards support targets 2B, A2, and 9S. Could this be our will? The definition of will is unclear. Will is the question of whether pods are capable of their own self-determination. Yeah, determined to protect. Even if it were possible, such actions cannot be abided. Successful mission fulfillment is all that matters. Whatever the case, we tactical support units have a duty to see this through to the end. Duty? You sound like an android just there. Agree, but just as androids are influenced by humans, so are we tied to our creators. Perhaps. Pod 153, do not die. The concept of death has no meaning to tactical support units. However, your expression of concern is appreciated. I also hope that you do not die. Pod 42. Yeah.
Physical check complete. Memory check complete. Maintenance mode complete. YoRHa unit 9S. Activate.
Sorry if you guys hear like a jet engine in the back. It is currently my GPU. Just trying to cool itself down.
Enemy's virtual unit collapsed during battle. Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode. Fall location was deemed too dangerous, thus said unit was transported to current location. All systems.
Yeah, okay. So where am I supposed to go? Current destination. Oh, unlock the tower. That's right. I wonder what the fastest way. Oh, you're here.
Tower access authentication key acquired.
Park access key. Okay, well, that's going to do it for this episode. So if you guys enjoyed it, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing. And maybe next episode we'll be getting Ending C. So stay tuned.